says, away for your awards next week. The teachers will give your awards next week. And finally, I would like to call on our president of the PTA, Dr. Jennifer Toledo-san, for the closing remarks. May I have your attention, please? Round of applause! Good afternoon, everyone. I know that sometimes during this day, some of us must have gotten carried away, you know, with who was winning, who was leading, or who lost. But I just like to impress on our very bright young Benedictines. Can you just really your dedication to your responsibility and the fact that you applied for them to the task at hand, which is more important than any award. So in God's eyes, this is pursuit of excellence that we do with the best with what He has given us. And that is, in the end, the values we have learned today, the values of honesty, courtesy, responsibility, integrity, partnership, and family that we carry with us for the rest of our lives. I know that we've all had a long, fun, and tiring day. So let me just make this short. The past 4 weeks have been filled with thrilling and frantic preparations to make this family day a success. The credit never goes to one person alone, but the whole community who has worked extra hard without any complaints of that. The Benedictine seems to always have the right formula for success, work and prayer. Well, the parents of the Benedictine has another formula for success, work and prayer plus much love. And on the other hand, the Benedictine teachers and personnel have their own formula too. Work, prayer, and then more work. And though I would prefer to call out the names and thank each and every one who has risen above the call of duty and given more than what was expected of them, I think that everyone actually prefers to remain anonymous because they are content in knowing their labor has a successful outcome. And more importantly, we all gave our families joy. So here's a heartfelt thank you to all of you, and a profound congratulations to each and every one of you. Good afternoon.
Please don't do that.